So like, I think I'm like most people, you know, I got into the raw food because, you know, I seen all these people making YouTube videos, you know, they look so healthy and pretty and happy. So I was like, you know, I want to do that. I want to be a famous YouTuber. I want to be in movies. I want to be famous. So I started making YouTube videos. And that's about where I'm at now. I'm just
sapote.
I just want to make movies. I want to be in a movie with Dan the Man and Luke Corona and Matt Mounark. We're going to be like going through like the jungle. And we're going to like, whoa, it's a bear in a jungle. That's pretty much why I got into raw foods. I want to be a star.